As a young boy in Russia, Artur Taymazov wanted to be like Alexander Karelin, his country's most famous wrestler. Taymazov later moved to Uzbekistan, but his goal remained the same. On Saturday night, he finally became a three-time Olympic champion just like Karelin. Taymazov won his third straight gold medal in the men's 120kg division, beating Georgia's David Madzmanishvili to become the third male wrestler to win golds in three consecutive Olympics along with Karelin and Alexander Medvedev of the former Soviet Union. By virtue of his silver in Sydney in 2000, Taymazov also equaled Karelin's Olympic medal haul in Greco-Roman wrestling. But he quickly acknowledged that Karelin should still be ranked higher because he's won more world championships.